Hey.
What's up?
Hi.
I'm Vivian.
Oh, yeah, come in.
Nice house.
Please.
Is this your first time? Daddy?
Call me Will.
Do you want to watch a dirty movie?
No.
Cowboy games?
Cowboy games?
No. Like, whoever can take off their clothes the fastest and, like, the other person.
No.
Okay, is something wrong with me? I can be anyone you want.
No, it's not about that.
Do you want to go upstairs right now?
Just talk to me.
Okay, but I want to have some wine first.
I'll go get it. I'm sorry, did I scare you?
It's okay. I'm kind of tired.
I can get you some coffee instead. Oh, you don't need to worry about that anymore. I'm retired now.
Should have known you were a cop.
Her name's Vivian.
Well, I'm just a sugar baby.
So, who are you?
Who do you want me to be?
How long have you been doing this?
Long enough.
Why?
Why? Because old men are so sexy and I enjoy having daddy around me.
Because you're a whore?
Excuse me?
I said you're a whore.
Wow! You're killing me!
You don't have to be embarrassed by it.
I'm a sugar baby, all right? I'm not proud of myself at all, but I do believe that there are some old men who need companionship.
And is sex involved?
Some of them expect sex to be involved, but that's not my expectation.
Then why are you standing here seducing me?
Because that's what men want, especially in this kind of relationship. They expect women to be slutty and dirty. Can you admit that?
I'm sorry. I'll double your pay this time. I didn't mean it like that. Please stay.
I want triple pay.
Deal. So, tell me about yourself.
I don't have too much to say about myself. When I was young, I also wanted to be a cop. After my dad died. No. Do you mind if I smoke in here? So, you like chocolate cake?
No, this is actually for you.
Oh. It's a very kind of you. I was eating my birthday cake, and the sheriff came. And my mom was crying. And ever since then, I hate chocolate cake.
Forget about the past.
I wish. My mom said that humanity's biggest problem is that we remember. If only we could forget the past, the pain and the sin. Maybe that's why she killed herself after my dad died.
I'm sorry for your loss.
Are you married?
I was married once.
Any kids?
Yeah, I thought I had one.
What does that mean? Right. Forget about the past. Actually, I'm kind of tired.
No, you can stay here with me if you like. I mean, I have an extra room for you, upstairs. This one, please. This is it. Please make yourself at home.
Tell me who you are before the alarm goes off. Tell me!
I'm Will.
How did you get my pictures? Tell me.
This is just a misunderstanding.
Shut up! Tell me the truth.
Okay. This is your home. It was when you were born.
What are you talking about?
Mom was married to me. You were 7 months old. Caught her and your father having an affair. I got so mad. I hit her. She took you. She took everything from me.
No. It's not true.
I wish it wasn't true. I even went to court to get custody of you. Just to find out that they were cheating on me the whole time that we got married. Can you believe that?
No, that's not true.
Listen, I'm the one who lost everything. Everything!
Shut up! You destroyed my family.
I was your family. He was my partner. Supposed to watch my back, not sleep with my wife in my own bed. You were supposed to be my daughter, not his.
Shut up! Why should I believe you?
I just want to take care of you for your mom.
What the hell is wrong with you? You don't even know me.
I do know you. You saw the pictures.
Why here? Why now?
I don't know. I still love your mom. I swear you look just like her.
Shut up!
Like you know I'm right. Please.
Don't fuck with me!